On July 13, 2015, it was announced that the then upcoming arena and surrounding area would form Canada's largest sports and entertainment district. Fast forward to today, an ice district is not only home to the game's brightest stars, but has proven to excel in hosting such a grand-scale premier event on the world's biggest stage.
Ultimately, it's been a great test for us, and it's wonderful to see people enjoying the plaza, really in what it's designed to be for the first time since we've opened the building. Well, first of all, they're loving the food. You know, varieties of, you know, when you're locked in a bubble, there's not a lot of varieties. So we've had to do a lot of things to make sure that there's variety on the food side.
One of my favorites so far has been the steak and the beef. A little bit biased coming from Alberta. I think the Alberta beef is a lot better here, but it seems like they're always switching it up and keeping it very original, so it feels like a home-cooked meal.
They're all my plates, every single one of them.
Here we are, you know, in Edmonton, where these guys are normally used to coming in the dead of winter, and they're getting to enjoy the outdoors. As much as it's still a bubble, they are having the chance to go outside and really take in everything that Ice District Rogers Place has to offer. You know, ping pong seems to be the big one. I see a bit of tournaments going on. There's obviously, these guys are competitive. And so it doesn't matter. We could have put darts in there. I know they play a bit of cards. There's been one-on-one basketball going on. You know, whether it's, you know, beanbag toss, lots of different stuff. We've also allowed them to venture out with the city's help to Commonwealth Stadium, to the golf course, and go to the driving range on those days. And it's not easy to do those because we have to travel that bubble to those venues to make sure that they maintain it.
Go to your home, ball.
And so lots of work behind the scenes to get the players to get lots of stuff going on, and we're happy to be a part of that. It's really given us a great lesson on how to use Ice Plaza in the future, and when all the construction and everything is finished, we've got an amazing site. This is second to none in North America. But now, Plaza's open, you know, so we have a bright future with Ice District. We've obviously proven that we can do hub sports, and you know, maybe there's a few more of those in our immediate future, but we can't wait to get back to fans and they can take it all in.